just talking to Dan Harkins about showing movies as an exhibitor. How about just celebrating the whole concept of film with another festival? We've had the Sedona Film Festival, the Peoria Film Festival, and now we move up to the big city, right?
Yeah, the big one of them all, the Phoenix
Jason
Film Festival.
Jason Carney, the Phoenix Film Festival going on from April 4th to the 14th. And it's always at the Harkins 101, is
Harkins,
that right?
Harkins Scottsdale 101. We've been there. This will be our 16th year up there. It's
wow.
A palace.
Well, you know what? You're talking about, though, a number of years of the Phoenix Film Festival, 19 years total.
Yeah.
And it continues to grow.
Yeah, this year we have 303 screenings. I know, 11 days of just movies and movies and movies and, okay, and parties.
But why is it that film festivals have taken on such a life of their own?
I think it's that community feel that you get at a film festival, having filmmakers there talking about their films and film lovers. It's, you know, it's just this great vibe that happens during a film festival. Everybody has this common feeling of they love movies.
Okay, you're the executive director of the Phoenix Film Festival. Right off the top of your head, here comes the pressure.
Oh, here we go. I'm ready, Pat.
Just give me a cross section of some of the films.
You know, we have our opening night movie is extremely wicked, extremely, oh man, I'm forgetting the title. It's the Zac Efron movie about Ted Bundy that was at was at Sundance. It's a big deal for us. He's amazing.
Zac Efron as Bundy is just one of those.
It's mind blowing, but he's so great in the film. And so there's a lot of award talk for him. And so we're excited to open the festival. It's almost sold out, that film. People are really excited.
You've got
that
one with penguins.
Oh, the Disney nature movie, Penguins, which it really plays like a really nice narrative. The producer who produced Big Hero 6 and won an Academy Award, he'll be there to talk about the making of the film, and it's a true life story about penguins.
I picked the penguin
movie. So charming.
Special guest before you have to leave.
Oh, on opening night, we have the director of Extremely Wicked, and then for the Penguins movie, we have the producer of that film, and so they'll bring some really great on.
Okay, invite me right now. Tell me what I need to know.
Pat, you need to come to the Phoenix Film Festival. You
where is it?
It's at Harkins Scottsdale 101. You go to the phoenixfilmfestival.com, you look at the schedule, all 303 screenings.
Do I have to go to all 300?
No, you can go to one, or you can go to up to, I think, 65 or so.
And when does it start?
April 4th, and it ends April 14th.
Jason Carney, not Art Carney. No, not Carney Barker. No, this is Jason Carney, and that's the Phoenix Film Festival. And this is Arizona News.